After an attack, you may have to stay in your home for about 14 days. So make sure to store plenty of water and food for your family. Water is more essential to life than food. You can live for a long time with a little food if you have enough water or liquids to drink. How much is enough? Well, each person should drink about 2 pints a day. So, for 14 days, 3.5 gallons is enough for one person. But you should double this amount if you can. Then there will be some to spare for washing your face and hands. Keep drinking water in your fallout room. Store it in plastic containers with a screw top, or in bottles or jars covered to keep out dirt. Store the rest in kettles and saucepans, and in basins and the bathtub. Try to keep some tins of fruit juice as well. Now, food. Stock enough for everybody for 14 days. You may not be able to cook anything hot, so buy foods you can eat cold and that will not go bad. Buy food well wrapped or in tins. By the way, don't forget your tin opener and bottle opener. You will do best to buy lots of different kinds of foods if you can, so that you won't get bored with too much of the same thing. Stock up with meats, vegetables, fruit, tinned or powdered milk, and special foods for babies or invalids. You will also need some sweet things, like sugar or jam, and biscuits. Keep the food in a cool, dry place until you have to take it to your fallout room. Foods that will go bad quickly should be the first to be eaten. Try to ration everything so that it will last out.
Ha 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 ha!